Chioma, tak kau datang juga Chioma. Ia bukan wira wira katanya, nanti Chioma. Mungkin tu ada cikini kau lah. Kau di kerang muka pun, aku cakap kini beri mana dalam bulan. Tambah yang itu orang nak menipu kerja di nak kalau. Kalau kangen, orang menipu cuba beri mana nak kemana. Sama kali ni nak mahu, mana kau nak buat melang lagi tu? Mana
kita sah? Kau main tangan apa cina cina ni mana kau? Betul betul luar lah kan orang lelai asal. Lagu kalau luar rumah ini kan orang kembali. Impian ni boleh hari ini kau luar. Orang kembali katun tu aku di luar rumah kan dua jam anak kau.
Mana mina yang ni dua mata? Mana mina dua mata ni mami bulu kau temata? Kalau kau wasif, kena bulu kan dia baru tak nak lo. Kalau ngantar kena isi wati ko, pasti nama ramu nak cina. Kalau kita nak mohon, kita kima kita sarah, kita kima dua mata kima macam ni nak lo. Nak boleh pun aku pun nak ko. Nak boleh pun nama ni bi maru roy nak lo, nak boleh pun nama ni kau kau. Sulit berkiman, berkiman minat lagi lagi dengan semata. Kalau nak sih lah, mungkin nak berkaji begini, begini mungkin pula. Kalau lama lebih dia terlalu bertemanda. Kalau lama saya uji bintang nak kaca dengan kelai raw. Kalau lama Yesus Kristus dan lebih muni, yang apa berdemo, betul beri. Yang belum mana kalau sahaja nak tamu, ibu sih nak berkiman, mana ngan ngan, mana jinak, mana sahaja, yang belum mana, dan dai ketawa muni. Amen.
Yamai Loku was again on a Timbui and what happens in the town. Wakara, do not keep him for a pump. There is a mother kina and who are they doing? So I got a tie, no one know, the only one who knows Jesus Christ. And my view was a limited only. High tissue, Saturn at the point of Saya, Saturn, here in the rain. Saturn at the point of Saya, Saturn, here in the rain. It's a mighty good enough. Was a tissue for the store. I am the gentleman on a matter to the world of matter to. The man that we are having in our room, do not come to Mandonia, no my foster, put a much woman. And I say, what is that? But if nothing, what do you want to close? If nothing, what? Around the two, how many of us in the Naka, the matter of Wale. The matter of Wale, the Bui, it's a matter of people who are not going to be able to find a little time, 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 I'm going to go to the house. All is coming. All is coming. And what out? What out? You got a attack of my love. A lover to some people, no matter who I am. Run around in so full of gold on my love. Receive and run around to so long. A lover to some people. What a mula member that is in good. Then it came, so let him run the Babylon to what I am. One of the Lord, no man and God, righteous to the store, and the Mauvu like a king, living room. The Babylon to the Babylon. What is the people of the Babylon? Who are the people of the Lord? Who are the people of the Lord? Babylon to the people of the car. My wife, everybody, and on the Matu Babylon, the Raider, Matadin and the Boy, the Kenan Mandy, the Babylon to the Babylon, Sandy Sala, Abosa. Pula tisu, saka mata, kuena saa yao satspa, niyo ana raidu na kilo mkili.
Chandu kukuri mwa nisi na kini. Isa kama wa kishisi. Aina wa mkili. Tema mkili. Life is too short. Let us leave it to the cross. I fought a good fight, and I finished the race, and have nothing. I speak on behalf of my community. You and kids that are brought up in Israel, and Lebanon, and you have the pleasure of getting to know the reasons of your life with them. Milise was one of my closest family and best friends. From the young families in Israel, there were a few of us known as the leaders of the kids. She was like the sister I never had, and we had a lot of similarities, and we clicked easily. We were both Virgos, September babies, and our birthdays were just 2 days apart. We were both the only girls in the family, the youngest, and of course, daddy's not there. Some would say we were spoiled, but I think we were just unconditionally loved. Whenever our families got together, the boys would be doing their own thing, and the Milise and I would be together. We'd be talking about the newest things, sharing music, and of course, occasionally talking about boys. She was one of the kindest persons that was always easy to get along with. She was down to earth, she was humble, kind, and of course she was funny too. Every time we're together, we'd always be giggling and laughing about anything and everything. Even though some people probably look weird, that would make us laugh even more. And the sound of her laughter will always be stuck in my head. I still can't believe that she's gone, but I know that the Lord has her with her. And she must be filled with joy to be reunited with her Biudole. She showed me that the strength of a woman and the strength of a person lies in good faith in Jesus Christ our Lord. Minister, you have fought a good fight and you have finished the race. Rest in love, rest in peace. The love of my dear brother, and to all of my people, and love of my friend.
Sakabe biyambula. Sakarovato may pumugo o ina yung mati. Ay sa mati, yung sa tumat kaya turan. Sakada ang kanto. Iyo merpateng may nolang laka. Kasamuhila, mga baba. Yosak. Satu sombra yang selesai bersekutu, na tambahlah ke mereka tak talak ramah. Tiap sombra biarkan yang tak kuat, waktu laki yang tak mempunyai sok-sok, mata betokan, yang mempunyai sok-sok itu dengan kiri-kiri sorry, waktu kena malalek, dengan tali yang betokan. On tapi orang makan sampah, saya nak awak beri tu pun yang kami kuat. Kamu selakan, apa tu yang berbeza terang? Bila nak, bila nak tali? Kita dia, kalau bagi kita, kita akan mungkin. Apa kita boleh lawan tu kita lawan dengan kami. Kalau bila kita mula tapa, mula lepas kita. Otorna beli taki di sok-sok dan mati lepokan yang dikirikin di solo dan orang baki pun untuk bikin kawas. Soal orang boleh mainnya sekitar untuk mati lepokan. Soal kira-kira apa? Ini soal kira-kira. Maka orang baru menelim takkan lelut. Dan lelut punya kak. Nabi sokal lagi dengan Nabi Mabaw, Nabi Mabaw, Nabi Mabaw,
Thank you. Of the goodness God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Sebenarnya untuk kita di kemudian dari bulan ini berubah lebih banyak karena kita harus dapat mengenal anda. I just want to briefly talk about the story behind the pictures of the images of Milise. The one in the middle, that's a piece of jazz and outfit. Kept a garden days in Israel. And of course she is our princess, the only baby girl in the family. The picture to the far right. In 2010, Milise underwent kidney transplant. Unfortunately, it relapsed, and that is one of the twins. Julia, who had donated his kidney. We thank God for his life. At that moment, we're giving a gift of life to Milise. And this photo was taken on the first Sunday of Holy Communion, June 2020. It really is Milise's journey. That really who she is, from being a baby girl, the medical journey she went through, and the spiritual journey she ended with, and we thank God for that. Also, I was planning on being on a byline, growing a long group. So, the first time I got out, I got out of my system, Friends, families, my task this morning is to convey our family's appreciation as we come together to farewell Milise one final time. Nikunda singa maram. Kita mendengar pengumuman yang telah kaya orang ketemu, kita sudah berpikir kita mirip dengan yang mulai terakhir. Sementara orang Milise, di Indonesia sendiri mengetikkan dari singgungan dari kuang. It really is a day when we are going to be celebrating, or when we celebrate Milise's legacy and what is left behind. We were completely unaware of the impact that Milise had on the lives of so many. And of course, of the very worst spectrum. The multitude of condolence messages we received, it really is just a true testament of who she was, and who she is, and who she will always will be in our hearts. Diketua kemudian tiba bagaimana luar namun yang Milise, mana bolo disema, pronondo lukin kediwa. And I know those that are friends with her on Facebook, you would have been seeing her posts from December to date. Kitobe lebih kuat dan lebih solid. Dona pula mama rau, yang rau dia nengah waktu tu mata tadi, kena bunuh yang tua, yang dia pernah kena kota. Milise may have been buried with her medical condition, which as her friends have mentioned, did not put her down at all. But she was strong-headed, she was very determined. Tell in the sense where being the only girl, she could order her older brothers anyhow, and we would do anything. We'd move mountains for this girl here. But we are blessed that she was part of our lives. And in the past 3 weeks, we were even more blessed to see Milise's faith pushed to a level that not only has left an imprint on those that are here today, but for our family. And especially for the many that we've crossed past groups in the past few weeks. And then I send you for our well, for my Milise, and I'm going to give you some of the Mula. If you don't have it, you're not going to know, Coco and Yellow Tango, can not know over here, can not know Mula. In the last 2 weeks, as Esther said, she was constantly in the presence and consistently sorting after the presence of God, which despite us missing her greatly, we know she found it, and that in itself gives us great peace. First and foremost, we thank the Almighty God for blessing us with her life. You're gone too soon, Papa. But you know that you live a life of purpose. Que tu vas vivre dans ton lac de la route, que tu vas vivre dans ton lac de la route, que tu vas vivre dans ton sol, Malawalia. To the current next stop, the Kidney Foundation of Fiji. Thank you for your tireless effort in giving life to those that are afflicted by kidney disease, such as this. You are really a second family, and we hope that you will continue to serve all your patients with patience and much care. On behalf of Mama, I also want to thank all of you that have been with us throughout Milise's journey. Your support, your financial contribution. You know, no one wants to have a disease like this. It is so expensive. You know, at the same time, it is a burden. But when you have a great set of friends, families, and supporters, it does make things easier. And we are truly appreciative of this. And we will always be indebted, always cherish. Thank you to everyone who took the time to visit us at home, and also that are present here this morning for your prayers, your kind words, and also your positive thoughts. If there was something Milise would want me to convey to you all today, it definitely is to continue to testify the goodness of the Lord, testify that Jesus is real, do what is right in the eyes of God, and live a pure life, without justification or rationalization. Milise, a message from Andy and Simeon from Sydney, Lewa. You are taking the lead. Andy and Simeon will surely catch up with you. And that Papa is our farewell note to you this morning. On behalf of everybody that is here, for it is not the end for us that remain, it is just the beginning for all of us, including you. We love you very much, Papa. Till we meet again, Mother. Night. Of the goodness of God.
Oh, and all my life. mercy of the goodness of God. I'm gonna sing.